subscribe to this channel and turn on your notification bell icon. Thank you. Multiple bomb blasts rock Borno community. Multiple bomb explosions have occurred in Mandarari village in the Konduga local government area of Borno state. The explosions occurred on Monday night around 8:38 p.m. A security source told the reporters that the details of the actual casualties could not be ascertained yet, but more than two persons were killed in the blast. There were two explosions in Mandarari and Guan around 8:39 p.m. this night, he said. This is the news reaching us from Borno State. Though we are here to give the full report, but when the full report comes, we'll keep you updated. But don't forget to subscribe to this channel and do well to turn on your notification bell icon to get notified whenever I make a new upload. See you in my next video. Thank you.